searched all my life for a dream, and I found it with you. I would like to think I made a positive difference in your lives. I will never be able to make up for the bad. I am so sorry. The happiest moments of my life, the happiest moments of my life, all dear with my little family. I will always have with me the small moments we all shared, the moments when you quit taking life so serious and smiled, the sound of a beautiful voice, laughter, or the simple nudge of a baby unborn. You will never know how complete you have made me. You opened my eyes to a world I never dreamed existed. Dakota, you are more sun than I could ever ask for. You have a big, beautiful heart. I will always be there in our park when you dream, so we can still play. I hope one day you will have a son like mine, a son like mine. I love you, Todd. I will always be there with you. I'll be in the sun, shadows, dreams, and joys of your life. Bean, I never got to see you, but I know in my heart you are beautiful. I have never been so blessed as I was on the day I saw Melissa on Benfield. You are my angel, soulmate, wife, lover, and best friend. I am so did not want to have to write this letter. There is so much more I need to say, so much more I need to share, a lifetime's worth. I married you for a million lifetimes. That's how long I will be with you. Tuck the children in, give them hugs and kisses from me. Go outside and look at the stars. Go outside and look at the stars. Count them. again.